Filming went really well, I think. What I'm most happy about this past week is that I'm more comfortable being in public with a camera. That's going to help tremendously when I make my film. It's not as scary as what I thought it was going to be. The actual shooting part of making a documentary is a little more doable than what I thought it was going to be, not being a big techie myself. So I didn't have an interview yet, but I have my subjects lined up to do the sit-down interview. The approach I'm going to take is to do the interview and then just use the audio portion from the interview for the entire film, and then do like a day in the life of the subject as the video footage. I'm excited about future projects as well. Now that I have this kind of under my belt, I'll be able to take those on, and yeah, I think it'll be cool.